Alright guys, let's make our very own mixture. First, we used Goldfish. Next, we added some granola. Third, we added popcorn. Now, we added some fruit snacks. And finally, we added some peanut butter M&Ms. Let's grab our spoon and mix it all together. Yum! We've created our very own snack mixture. Let's see if you can create your own snack mixture or trail mix at home.